as we're going to do day 8 of our mobility. It's going to be 1 minute of our scorpion kick. It's going to be 1 minute of a direct opposite of our scorpion kicks. We're going to do 1 minute dead hand. We're going to do 1 minute opening up each hip and all that. Okay? We're going to do that 3 times. So 18 minutes. So it's a little bit longer, but it is a Sunday. And it'll really help you for tomorrow coming into the new Sunday training. So we're going to sit at the bottom of our squat first. Oh, my legs are fucked up. Oh, again, we're going to try and fight those feet flat on the floor. If you feel that weight isn't evenly distributed, try and work on that. Try and work and bring those feet as straight as you can. Over time, we should be feeling a little bit better. We're obviously feeling a lot better than we were last week. Another 10 seconds. Yeah, we're going to come out of that. We're going to lie on our stomachs. We're going to put our arms out to the side. It's going to help open up our pecs, but also it's going to work on our hip and lower back mobility. What we're going to do is place both arms out. We're going to keep our shoulders into the ground as best we can, pushing that peg in. We're going to bring our foot over, try to reach our hand. I won't be able to look at the camera while I do it. Keep that head down while we do it. Okay, so turn it in. We're going to keep those hands level with those shoulders. Might hear a few clicks and cracks in your back as you do it. Try to force that opposite shoulder to leg down. Oh no, same shoulder as leg down. But you know, it might come out, I turn them in. Bring a knee across, I'm going to bring a leg across, and then I'm going to drop it in and change over. So it's a bit more of a dynamic stretch. This one will come up. You might feel that because your glutes might have a little bit sore at the moment. Workout. recently, but it's not bad. Slowly come out of there. Now what we're going to do is dead hand from our foot off. Make sure you keep your foot on the floor. Obviously this is going to help you lose off those backs, lats, chest, shoulders. This is also going to help make our spine let gravity do its work. We're also going to improve our grip strength while we do it. Just in mind, so let's all be consciously aware of how our feet sit. Mobility work should be priority, so you should go mobility, then class. And then accessory core work. Good, on your backs. Maybe not any low back pain.
All these stretches,
all that off, will all contribute to help you move more pain free. Monkey to leg. And you start the workout.
Bent knee. Open it up.
quite a tough stretch.
Down.